Quick pass for McKinnon. Oh, look at him go! He blew by him. Score! This is the defenseman is not even in a bad spot. The defenseman was where he should have been on that play. There was a quick little turnover, but you talk about helpless. He got a little
good one. Charlie Coyle is giving the Wild a 1-0 lead. Nathan McKinnon with a shot. He scores! The beat goes on for Nathan McKinnon.
He's not a star in the making. He's a star in the present. The speed of McKinnon, boy, to work the outside with that subtle little explosive move. Down goes Bergeron, and that area.
Headman pass rated it. Featured ahead, McKinnon racing and shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon! And one game apiece. Oh, baby!
But Mark, this is classic hockey. At one save. At one.
On around Horvat. Here comes McKinnon through center ice. Works it in. Got free. McKinnon shoots and scores! Justice is served! Nathan McKinnon is second of the game, and the Avs win 5-4 in overtime.
From Vancouver.
And here he goes. Zenzo said, as good as it gets in the league, McKinnon on the fly. What's the shot? Wow. He scores! Whoa! The magic of McKinnon on display, and the Avalanche take a 2-1 lead.
The defensive play right there by Nathan McKinnon. He knocked that pass off from Mark Stone.
Maneuver out to center ice, poked ahead, picked up. There's a breakaway chance. McKinnon, score! What a goal! What a poke check, and then the speed separated him from the Ducks, and a beautiful backhander has tied the game at one.
Well, he scored the last goal before the All-Star, or this five-day layoff, Mike, and it was in overtime, a nice little deflection.
So a little bit closer and opened up that lane.
Here's McKinnon with a step. McKinnon scores! Big burst of speed off the wing, and McKinnon gets the second Colorado goal moments after Calgary made it 5-1.
He's on his horse, powering through the speed burst. What's Dick Hedley? My goodness, what a goal from Nathan McKinnon! Hat trick, baby!
He's got past the stick of Dreisaitl, and here's McKinnon scores! Flying in to tie the game as the stars start to shine.
Yeah, you knew it, sitting in the box for 2 minutes watching his team block some shots, get some good defense.
And yet the Oilers have been credited with three. Here's McKinnon dashing in, scores!
Carlson had that puck go off his skate. McKinnon in stride with speed going to the net. Oh, what a goal by Nathan McKinnon! Oh, my stars, cue the highlight reel. Nathan McKinnon with a beauty.
Samuel Girard springs McKinnon. He's in alone. Scores!
Ouch. To add insult to injury, Jordan Greenway went into that net about Mach 10. Not how you want to set that up. Controlled breakout.
Way the breakaway chance. Here comes McKinnon. Shot scored! Nathan McKinnon! What a play. His 19th of the year. And the Avalanche, they were bending, but now they're not going to break.
Down the right wing, McKinnon trying to get wide on Scandella. McKinnon shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon steers it right through Binnington. Took him by surprise, his second goal of the game. The Avs have taken a 3-1 lead. And McKinnon picked up a head of steam and would not be denied.
Deflected along by Taylor Hall. Sent back the other way by Landeskog. Here comes McKinnon moving in. He scores! 1-0 Colorado.
There are very few players in this league that have this kind of transition speed. Nathan McKinnon works.